Sprout in Springfield. It's more than a farmer's market. In the kitchen, Lila Nelapudi takes the farm fresh ingredients and is cooking up opportunity. Monday through Friday, she serves authentic Indian cuisine.
I'm a natural. I learned it from my grandmother since I was little.
Right across from Lila's kitchen, that's Lita Hermes. Less than a year ago, she ran a consulting company upstairs at Sprout. But in the back of her mind, she was thinking sustainable food.
So after trying to talk about a half dozen people into it, I realized that it was my dream. So I decided to go further and open up the 100 Mile Bakery, sourcing all local ingredients from this area within 100 miles and turning them into baked goods.
Delicious baked goods, salads, and sweet treats. The menu, like Lila's, changes every day based on what's in season, often from the farmer's market.
Cucumbers, onions, and tomatoes.
They've each been in business at Sprout for about 4 months, and so far, so good.
Very successful. It picked up. It was very slow. I wasn't discouraged.
Kitchen space has been available for almost 2 years, hourly and monthly, where clients can use the kitchen to prepare food or package it. About three quarters of the clients are women.
It's okay,
the Hatch Incubator program established by NEDCO takes it a step further to ensure individual success and economic development. Lila and Lita are the proof. They were the pilot program. Starting up a restaurant can be expensive. The overhead cost alone can run into the high thousands. The Hatch Incubator program connects entrepreneurs to resources. At Sprout, it's not just a kitchen with a refrigerator and storage. Clients also receive classes, networking opportunities, and mentoring.
You're welcome.
Once in the program, they can establish a name and build clientele.
A lot of people coming. We're almost running out of food today.
Lila will be at this incubator restaurant for another year, at which point she hopes to make the big jump.
To have our own restaurant, and our goal is to serve the community, give a lot. So I hope it gets there.
Her kitchen, her restaurant, serving authentic, healthy, flavorful food. In Springfield, Sean Cuellar, KEZI 9 News.